listening to the radio mast, are you? There's a ferry up ahead that'll take you there. You best be quick. I've just authorized a bombing run on the Hell Tower, and you do not want to be near it.
A bombing run? Hells and hells. We have to get our skates on and we're going to make contact with the dock.
Okay.
Oops. Loose lips sink ships. No, Jam, about this bombing run.
I just heard too, but it's not too late. If you can get to the tower before the planes arrive, we can still make contact with the ship. Wait for the ferry, so we can...
Yeah.
That's a tad worrying.
Watch out for this!
idea. Down. So much for him. There it is, and still intact. Three cheers for terrible bombardier skills.
The bombing run failed? But how? The Hell Tower should have been blown to bits.
Well, at least now we can still try and contact the dock.
Yes, yes. Get to the radio mast and I'll feed you the input coordinates. Once we've got the signal pointed at the Hellstorm, we'll go from there.
The radio mast, Runo, old chum. What now?
Okay, align the radio dish to the following frequency. 140.15. Once that's done, we wait and hope that Dr. Schweiger picks up the signal.
Planting fine. Dead fellows. Have to fight them off until we hear from the dock.
Hello? Hello? This is Dr. Ephraim Schweiger. Whose signal is this? What do you want?
Alpha squad here, Doc. Quickly, before we lose the connection. What do you have for us?
Message now. Excellent work. Excellent.
head.
Several of the bombs failed to detonate. It seems the hellstorm prevented them from exploding, which means you're going to have to detonate them manually.
giant is slain! Good show. Oh, sort of target practice, anyone? Safe room and not the hard time. Blast our giants!